Hi, I am Kumar Abhishek Pathak, Chief Mentor with IMS Learning Resources Private Limited. I meet students, I understand their aspirations, figure out their aspirations, and then chalk out, evaluate different courses for them, which they will pursue after class 12. And then I make sure that I mentor them to the point they reach to the right course after class 12, and then finally reach to their aspiration and destination. If you look at concept of undergraduate course and postgraduate course, undergraduate courses are typically generic courses. And if you go to postgraduate courses are specialized courses. So you look at BA, BSc, BCom, all these things. What happened with BBA? BBA was one course where undergraduate stream happened much after postgraduation started. So MBA was one thing which started in 1910, around 1910 when Industrial Revolution was taking place. BBA was a course which started almost 60 years after MBA started. So means entire thought process of having a BBA course was that by the time you reach to an MBA, you have better idea of things which are being taught in a BBA course, in an MBA course. So BBA started, and BBA started as a generic BBA course where students were given an exposure of different management streams, be it marketing, finance, operations, and HR. Almost 25 years after BBA started in any of the colleges in India, they introduced started introducing different specializations in BBA. So, be it banking and insurance, be it business economics, be it finance and investment accounting, be it branding and advertising, a lot of new specializations have come in BBA stream. So, what has changed, or means how to look at these different specializations? The best parameter for looking at different specializations is that you look at the college, you look at how this college is going to give you an exposure, how this college is going to get placements. So if college is great, you should not be bothering about your specialization, because in any of the good MBA courses, in first year, you have a liberty to explore your specialization, and at the end of first year you can decide your specialization. So during 3 years of your BBA, if you have not zeroed in on a particular specialization, that is absolutely okay. You won't have any issues in your MBA course. So if you look at MBA course, because of academic diversity, a lot of people from arts background, commerce background, humanities background, they reach in MBA courses which where they have not studied anything about management during 3 years of their graduation. So even if you will not study a specialization during your graduation, that is absolutely fine. Now talking about a specialization, the best finance specializations in India is with Delhi University colleges, and that too Shahid Sukhdev College of Business Studies offer one specialization in finance domain, which is called BFIA, Bachelor in Finance and Investment Accounting. So let's say your dream is getting into IIM Calcutta, and after passing out from IIM Calcutta, you want to get into investment banking. You might choose this specialization in BMS course at Shahid Sukhdev College of Business Studies. There is another specialization called Business Economics, Bachelor of Business Economics in Delhi University. So it is with close to 4 colleges in Delhi University. In this specialization, they make you study business part of economics. So BSc Economics or BA Economics is entirely different from a Bachelor in Business Economics. So here, Business Economics is more closer to a BMS course. So this is a job oriented course, and they make you learn business part of economics. Then, so in finance, if you look at finance perspective, you have this finance and accounting specialization. Then you have got a BSc finance specialization in Narasimhan Institute of Management Studies. Then you have got Bachelor of Business Economics in Delhi University. So this is almost, and then you have got IP University ka banking and insurance ka specialization. So if your entire focus or your entire motive is to get into a bank after passing out your MBA, then getting into banking and insurance might make sense for you. But at the end of the day, if you want to get into finance, if you get into a general BBA or BMS course, and if you make your profile during 3 years of your undergraduation course in such a way that it suits a post-graduation course which gives you a great specialization in finance, that is far, far better than getting into not so good college with a specialization which is suited for finance. Then talking about marketing, in marketing, colleges do not offer many specializations at undergraduate level. There are certain colleges which offer a specialization in retail management. There are certain colleges which offer specializations in pharmaceutical management. There are certain colleges which offer a specialization in branding and advertising, like Narasimhan Institute of Management Studies. But again, all these specializations are very, very new. So there's no proof of concept whether getting into those specializations is better than getting into a typical BBA course in the same institute. Talking about operations and HR, there's no college in India which offers a specialization in operations and HR at undergraduate level. So to sum it up, at undergraduate level in BBA or BMS courses, specialization can be an important or critical parameter if you understand, if you have chalked out your next 7 years plan. If you know that if you want to go to Harvard Business School through their 2+2 program, and if you want to have finance as your specialization and Bachelor in Finance and Accounting from Delhi University Sahih Sukhdev College of Business Studies will give you that kind of exposure through student exchange programs, through industry interfaces, which will make your profile better suited for Harvard Business School, then that specialization is for you. If you are not sorted about next 7 years or next 5 years, then getting into a BBA course or a BMS course without any specialization makes much more sense than getting into a BBA BMS course with a specialization, and 3 years down the line you start thinking that means I might have made a mistake and I am not able to get into a specialization in my postgraduate course which I wanted to do after getting exposed to this specialization for 3 years. So bottom line is that you need to choose your specialization as well as generic BBA or BMS very, very carefully, depending upon what do you want to do in next 5 to 7 years in your life.